Hi, I'm Chad Wunderlich with Viking Pump. And if you've missed any of our videos in the past about pump operation, today you're in luck. We're going to be talking about vane pumps, how they operate, and where to find them. You're watching the Pump Report. Viking Pump started manufacturing vane pumps over 60 years ago to complement our other rotary pump lines. Vane pumps move liquid using the rotary motion of these sliding vanes. The vanes slide in and out of slots on a rotor inside a cam-shaped housing. And here's how it works. The rotor is located close to the wall of the casing, such that a crescent-shaped cavity is formed on the opposite side. Each rotor slot contains a sliding vane. As the rotor rotates, centrifugal force, hydraulic pressure, and push rods work in cooperation to extend each vane to the casing wall. This creates an expanding cavity at the inlet, which pulls liquid into the pump. Liquid is then trapped between these extended vanes and the casing wall. The rotation of the rotor moves these liquid cavities around to the outlet side. At the outlet side, the vanes are forced back into their slots, decreasing the cavity size and expelling the liquid into the outlet. Because the vanes run in direct contact with the casing wall, vane pumps excel at handling thin, non-lubricating liquids, like solvents, alcohols, and light fuels. Another unique characteristic of vane pumps is their ability to self-compensate for wear. As the vane starts to wear, it just extends a little bit further out of the slot, still maintaining contact with the casing wall. To learn more about vane pumps, or to view other pump reports, please visit our website at vikingpump.com.